That's why we live right now. That's why we live now. Come on, put your hands together. Father Lord. Come on, church. You are in a good place to clap your hands to the blood of God.
Praise God.
Oh, Jesus.
Yes.
We entered. I saw a fowl. And I opened the fowl. And the Lord opened my eyes. And I saw a place that the Lord is telling me that something spiritually had been there before. I look at the fire right now. Oh, Jesus.
Okay.
You know, that been to Rhode Island or Massachusetts, that place.
Glory.
Yes.
I send the Holy Ghost fire to go there right now.
Amen.
I am seeing four kaboot, four kaboot, place or road, something like that.
Yeah,
four.
That in, yes.
What was it?
I'm trying to, it's a little town in Massachusetts, I forgot the name. Woonsocket, I forgot the address.
Okay. I've entered that right now. Mm-hmm. Four kaboot,
mm-hmm.
road or street, something like that. Jesus.
Amen.
Whatever the enemy has planted, let the Holy Ghost fire go there right now.
Fire! Fire!
Fire!
Fire!
Fire!
Listen. The God that's in this house.
Yes.
You are blessed to be here today.
Amen. Amen. Jesus.
You are blessed to be here today.
Amen.
Because it won't be only this man they were going to fight. Because I saw that from this man, another man called John.
My son.
Wow.
John. He liked music. Music.
He's
like a DJ. He tried to do his own cassettes.
Yes.
CDs.
Yes.
Wow.
God is telling me he has destined him as a great person.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus.
I'm telling you. So pray more for him.
Amen.
Pray for more for him.
Amen.
He has destined him to become great. In the family.
Amen.
Yes.
Jesus.
Because every great thing, the enemy is always a fight. Hallelujah.
Amen, Lord.
Karabosh, people of God, let's not fall from our heads right now.